Searching for you, babe.
Time for 96.7 Yes FM entertainment news.
You know, Justin Bieber needs to just, I mean, not go to rehab. He just needs to just go away for a while.
Yeah, take some time off.
But he tried to go to the Super Bowl because, well, he, I guess, needs to go and go to all the parties. But then he flies his private jet to Jersey, of course. What do?
Yeah, they detain him for a little while.
Pull open the cabin door and smoke pours out, yeah. So they have to go investigate that.
Because of all of the recent legal problems he's been facing.
It's like a Cheech and Chong movie, isn't it?
Yeah, kind of. He's been flagged by immigration authorities, so he's going to keep getting stopped when he tries to fly, when he tries to travel, wherever.
Yeah.
So, yeah, he apparently tried to go to a bunch of different Super Bowl parties and was kept out of them because... I mean,
he's 19.
Partly because of his age, but also because of all of his recent legal problems. Nobody really wants to be photographed with
him. Well, they still let him in.
Yeah. He got into the Maxim party anyway, left with a blonde.
Huh.
Yeah.
All right. Perhaps that blonde was Bruce Jenner because I guess he's in the works of becoming a woman.
Yeah, he is. He was recently spotted out with his newly shaven Adam's apple.
What does that mean?
Like,
they
cut open his throat and they shaved down his Adam's apple so it's not.
God. Why?
That would hurt especially.
Yeah.
Look at mine. I got a bulgy Adam's apple. So I'm never going to get my Adam's apple.
But we still know. It's not like you're... Forget it.
Anyway, he was recently seen leaving a Beverly Hills clinic with a shaven Adam's apple. Also longer nails. Just looking more feminine in general.
Okay.
Which is...
Apparently he wants to change his name to Brigitte.
Brigitte. After Brigitte Bardot.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a little bit better than Brucilla, though.
Yeah, he was working. He was thinking about...
Yeah. That's terrible.
What happened to Bruce Jenner?
See what you just heard or any part of the Murs in the Morning Show now. Get the link at YesFM.com for the YesFM YouTube channel. 96.7 YesFM.